An actor. I mostly work in horror movies or action movies, sometimes dramas. I actually was first inspired when I was looking at movies, wasn't really sure what I was going to do with my life. And I decided, you know what, I can pretty much act like I'm saying something. I'm a very good liar, that's one reason. And I thought, the actor is always the ladies, right? So I figured, hey, why not? I'll be an actor. It actually didn't take me as long as it takes most people. Usually for most people to hit it big, it takes a good number of years, usually 7 or more. But for me, I knew some guys and they were able to help me first get in commercials and then get in general little small parts until someone decided, hey, you know what? I'm gonna give this guy a shot. And it took me 2 or 3 years and now I'm a pretty big name in Hollywood. It was just finding people, getting people to recognize me. Because usually they would just see me and I'm just some face. They don't recognize me from any movies, they have to see it on my resume. But now, after my first big film, Silence in the Dark, I am actually recognizing them. The main environment I work in is urban settings, sometimes I have to go to faraway places, or sometimes I go to somewhere close, but it's really, really different. One time I had to go to the forest of Africa for one of the movies, and I'm pretty sure that I got malaria, but it was worth it.
Dude, there are so many girls around here.
Yeah, so?
You don't get it. I've lived on a farm my entire life. I've only met like 3 girls who weren't part of my family.
Okay, but be careful because some of the guys here are crazy about girls. They own them.
I just know within a week, I'm gonna be getting some.
As I mentioned before, I've worked on a few movies. Silence in the Dark is one of them. And another one I worked on was The Shining. Little known fact, I was one of the figments of imagination in the ballroom scene. And of course, no one recognized me from that either. But I also worked on Dancing with the Drabs. And throwing trash cans.
Don't make me do it.
Don't make me do it.
I'll do it.
I'll do this.
I will throw
drop
all this trash. I will throw
drop
the trash
it.
Can.
Drop
I will throw
it.
The trash can. I will take your legs.
Oh, and then green is grass. That was another.
No!
No. Last year, I made $125,000 or so. That sounds right. Yeah. But usually off of the movies I make, I get a good 20,000. just off of having to go, and then I make extra money off commissions. So I am making more money as we speak. There's a thousand. There's a thousand. There's 50. I'm not sure where that came from. Sounds like you are. I'm not so sure I feel comfortable with you. Well, this is very comfortable. It doesn't make me. It's not. I'm not coming on to you just by sitting like this one. You should be happy I even let you in my house.